Okay, this is what I was gonna show. Everyone, listen carefully. There's an official Last of Us podcast on Spotify. It should be right around here. Someone listen very, very carefully.
Well, I will live, but no, I don't think he deals in terms of
give it like 10
hope,
seconds.
Much less redemption.
Did you hear it? Bill's getting plus signs even in the podcast. He gets plus signs in a casual playthrough. He gets plus signs in my speedruns. He gets plus signed in the Grounded documentary. He's getting plus signed in the podcast. When will it stop? I'm okay. Why are they doing this to me? Alright, I think we should just get started here. So, let me give you a little background. I should have this prepared. Videos, hold on. Let me give you a little history lesson. Let's go to my channel. So, today we are going to be watching my first ever Grounded speedrun. Now, it's not actually the first, because as you can see here, this is the first video I ever uploaded. I started doing my speedruns in October of 2014. This is when I started. This isn't my first ever speedrun, but it's my first ever one was like a week before this. But I started on hard mode, because there were no categories. I don't think speedrun.com was a thing yet. We just kind of all had these times to ourselves. So I started with hard mode. And as you can see here, I switched to grounded mode right around here. A little bit after I broke the sub 3.5 hours on hard mode, which was all I wanted to do. See, I went right from hard mode to grounded. I think I went to Survivor, but there's no footage of that anymore. Also, I figured something out. You know, it's going to look like this, as you can see. This is what the stream looked like back then. I didn't have a webcam. I didn't have anything. This was my first grounded run. So I had a little bit of speedrunning experience before I did grounded, which is why it's not like in the 4 hour range or something. This was like my first real attempt. I had like a 3:37:11, but there's no footage of that. So this is like the earliest known time. But yeah, this was still, I was trying to apply my hard mode strats to grounded, which wasn't going well when I first started doing this. But yeah, this is sort of where it all started. Oh, and also, the next run I got was a 3:21:22. But there's something wrong with this video. And that is, I don't know what happened with it, but it won't play if it's on 720p. It's just this video and my entire YouTube lineup. You need to change the resolution to 360. It's probably not working here for some reason, but yeah, I can't get it to play. But if you change the quality to 360, you can get this one to play. I don't know why. But yeah, without further ado, let's watch. I have a layout just for this. It's going to look a little weird, because I'm going to time it. Make sure this is on 720. Yep. this one will play just fine. Just get the splits up there. I'll move OBS out of the way. And yeah, let's start this thing. No, wait. I wanted it to look like this. Yeah, there we go. That looks better. Oh, I just fucked it up. Oh, no, there we go. Okay. Okay. Let's see.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Collie Gaming, thank you for 2 month resub.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
I don't believe I start talking, because I do have a mic on here. I don't start talking until much later. I don't think I get above, like, 10 viewers.
What was that all?
Again, this was March of 2015.
Dad? Daddy?
It should be weird. I can't even see the chat that well. I'm using a monitor capture.
What was that?
We're sitting through the intro, though. Because I'm going to be timing the splits and everything.
There's his phone.
I suppose I could have done a better job at capturing this. Oh, well. This will work just fine.
You are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Don. Thank you for 14-month resub.
You're kind of freaking me out.
What's I'm gonna be looking out? Down at my the chat on my phone.
I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jimmy.
Dad.
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh my God.
This is crazy. Crook, probably. Most likely.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
The worst thing about... You also need to let me know if it's too loud or something. The worst
you
thing...
Any idea what's going on out there?
I got
about streaming like this was
you got blood all over you.
Let's just get out of here.
What is it? The screen became condensed because of the chat on the right and the elapsed time on the top and whatever text I had on the bottom.
How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine.
The screen became smaller.
On the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Sarek, thank you for a 2 month resub, and Brigao, thank you for an 8 month resub.
Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
Yeah, get your present. Okay.
Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. Sorry.
This is really boring having to watch the intro again, but I'm like timing everything.
They got no clue.
Paul, five bits, thank you, Paul.
We ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south.
My mom didn't watch. No. This was around the time when she hated the she. Well, I don't think she even knew about this. I don't think I ever told her what this was. As far as she was, I was still in college. At this point in time, I was in my junior year in college, right?
How do you know?
I remember I dropped out of school, like, on Halloween 2016.
That's right, he did.
Right? No. No, it was... Wait, no, I dropped out in 2015.
See what they need.
I dropped out around Halloween 2015. Got a kid, Joel. That's right.
But we have room.
Keep driving. So I was currently, yeah, towards the end of my junior year. Mm-hmm.
You ain't seen what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have.
It was in my junior year of college. I was doing this run either on my screen, my monitor in my room, or I was in the living room. I was in an off-campus apartment.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Yeah, that's the right, I remember that one.
Tommy! Holy shit!
This is gonna be pretty bizarre.
Did you see that?
Yes.
I do remember how it worked out was I didn't start talking in my mic until, like, someone actually typed something in the chat. And even then, I was using a very old, obsolete microphone. It didn't sound good.
But even still, this microphone could sound better too, but it's better than what I was using.
Oh, the screen's cutting out a little bit. Spliced! Spliced!
Get back.
Yeah, the built-in streaming kind of cuts in and out a little bit. Cheater! Oh, God. Exposed. Who the fuck is Cool Max? Oh god, this is gonna be like listening to yourself sing.
I'm here, baby. Hello, Cool Max 03. I usually wait till like the first comment before I plug the mic in.
I literally just said that.
How's it going?
Look at me asking everyone how they are.
Hold on tight. This part gets annoying. You try to avoid people. Like that.
I run to the left of the car.
You try to have Tommy push you.
Keep running! I didn't know that... I guess I didn't know what route Tommy took. Thornhill, thank you for a gifted sub.
Get out of my way.
Just keep looking at me, baby.
All right, not bad.
Look, I was so
2 or 3 seconds.
I was so happy that someone was showing up.
Let's go, Tommy. I'm doing great. Spring break.
Oh, spring break.
No school, no nothing. I'm doing great.
I guess I wasn't in my apartment. I guess I was back home.
What the hell?
Oh god, someone glitched into the...
We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
Here we go, I want him to push me right here.
Keep going. Find a way.
Seeing how I'm not flipping out, that's probably not the first time that's happened.
Look at how much time I saved there. I've never seen a civilian get to that spot before.
Or not.
Go, you got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry!
It's like an extra in a movie in the wrong place.
We're almost there.
You have school? Well, did you have spring break already?
Look, I'm actually asking people how they are. God. Oh, I got a split. Okay, I... Don't do the restart encounter here.
Checkpoint still open.
Only got a few hours left.
That restart encounter skips all this. And then places you right here.
Have spring break. Well, when I have school, you'll have spring break. That's usually how it works.
Dude, that mic had a terrible sound quality. when I tried to, like, pronounce an S or something. It didn't even have, like, a little one of these, like a pop filter fuzzy ball or something.
This part's usually pretty boring.
Something
to pick up at around the 20-minute mark.
20-minute mark.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sleeping.
I want to remind everyone listening, do not whisper people and ask for a sub to my channel. Stop.
2 weeks you're out of school. What's your business here? Do you live in the South? Because I know, don't they end school a little early because of the intense heat during the summer?
Look at me asking about the weather.
In the South is a little different than in the North. Or are you talking about spring break?
Coast is clear. Come on.
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
California. Close enough. Shit.
I was there.
My roommate lives in California.
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
I don't even know what hallway launch is.
All the way from California to New Jersey just to go to a certain school.
My roommate, Tyler. I forgot he lived in California.
I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah. Look, I have no clue what hallway launch is.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the fireflies do.
Just give me a second here. Alright, that's all the way up.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Sorry about that. I didn't do a restart encounter there. I guess I didn't know about it then.
No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear.
I love messing with those bottles.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
I was messing with the bottles, like, right away. That's funny.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There'd be light.
I know, my movement's horrible. Just wait until we get to actual stuff happening. I don't remember what happens.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
I don't think the shots count.
Now, I've never owned an Xbox of any kind, ever.
Come on.
Probably missed out on a few good games that are Xbox exclusives.
I have, like, no confidence in my voice.
I was a PlayStation kid. Much better exclusives, in my opinion. Uncharted. Jack and Daxter, Last of Us, Metal Gear. I feel like that outweighs the Xbox.
I'm going this way.
I mean, you guys got Halo, Titanfall. That's pretty good.
Why did I crouch walk out that side of the building?
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Weird.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
If I were to get another console, it would probably be the Wii U. But I heard it's not too popular.
Don't do that, me from 5 years ago. Jesus.
Lady, you must be thinking
of someone stupid?
Else.
It's all relative.
This way.
Wii U had a tough going in the early on.
Down through here.
A lot of new Mario games coming out, though.
That's how old this is.
It has a chance of being successful.
No, it doesn't.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload. Hold up.
I still don't know to crouch there.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last
night. Oh, I'm just dying to see how this part turns out.
Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
You get addicted to Uncharted and then your PS3 breaks.
Ceiling's falling apart. Be careful.
That is awful. And my sympathies. Because that is a great game.
Easy.
You go back and play it again, like, same for the same reason you rewatch your favorite movie. It's just so much fun.
My mask broke. Don't come back.
Alright.
Invest in Bitcoin.
How are you here? This is really like the first part of the run. Nail a couple headshots. Do a good job here.
Oh, I started doing this strat. Taking forever, though!
And that's how it's gonna be.
Why are you still going? I should have died there.
That wasn't good.
Alright.
I have, like, no health now.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Why are you crouching off the thing?
That was not good.
Did I, like, never get angry at anything back then?
Whatever, there's some health. I know where there's some health. A lot of health, actually.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
So I'll be alright.
I gotta remember to split. Oh, you gotta pick it up in the middle.
I definitely feel the PlayStation exclusives far outweighed the Xbox exclusives. That's what makes it a better couple, in my opinion.
I'm talking like I don't want to wake someone up.
I think I can handle it.
Alright.
Can't wait for Uncharted 4.
Uncharted 4 was still a year away.
It's gonna be a while, though.
Claire, come on. Shut it.
Look at this little glitch right here. If he crouches and looks upward, the backgrounds disappear.
Hey, little man.
So I knew about that long ago.
No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Interesting.
Are those people or clothes? No, those are clothes.
Of course they're clothes.
You know he's expecting.
Fuck, you thought that were people.
So weird. Wonder how they didn't see that.
Sound like Archer. He thinks he's people.
For a pretty much flawless game, I'm surprised they missed that.
Flawless.
Or why that's even there.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look at
it. Not now.
Okay. You touch it, you buy it.
Don't you wish you could capture that enthusiasm again?
My PS3 too, if it was gone.
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Cass. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
That's probably why people, or why companies remaster a bunch of games. It's so the great PS3 games can be played by people who skipped getting one.
It's because of money.
There.
I went right to the PS4.
Me from 5 years and 3 months ago?
An Uncharted trilogy remastered for PS4 would be a really good idea.
Oh, look at me predicting the future.
Half hour ago.
Haha.
You went back to the war.
That hadn't been announced yet.
Great idea. I mean, I know a lot of people don't like remastered because then it's like, oh, I gotta get the remastered version because mine's outdated. Sort of like this game. But it looks so goddamn beautiful. Compared to PS3.
Here we go.
Alright, we're falling a bit behind here.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert.
The only thing we can conclude from this is that Cool Max worked at Naughty Dog.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Gotta land some headshots.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Come on, headshots. Here we go.
This strat was still up to date for a little while.
Beautiful. That's how you do it.
That's still a good strat.
You too.
Uranta found a new way to do that, so I stopped.
Last few tries, I haven't gotten that.
That's still a good one.
I either miss, or they shoot me once.
Give me your hand.
And then they duck for cover.
Still at 249 pace. God. Oh, man. This is going to be weird.
And the reason I use three bullets on the infected in the beginning is because when you get down to zero, enemies usually drop some a couple rounds.
More Robert's guys.
Here he dropped three, which is pretty good.
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Of course, it means I can't miss any of my two shots.
Also, you have no health.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Now, I used to headshot that guy. But now I do it a little more quietly. Ooh, ammo.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What is this? Dude, this is nothing but a timed...
Shit.
This is nothing but a timed casual playthrough.
Oh, that was close.
Lined them up against the wall. Bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Tess. Come on. Am I a YouTuber? No, I'm not. There's some health. And there's some more health. I upload my runs onto my YouTube page, but I'm not a Let's Play YouTuber. More of just a Twitch streamer, at least for now.
Supplies are locked up.
Good. All right. More headshots. Here we go.
Who was that? Yeah, I heard it too. Hey, be careful.
There we go.
That's a good strat right there. Look at me go. Really, really, really slowly. Cataric, thank you for a 2-month resub. Shoot his head! Don't... Oh, you're lucky you didn't get shot there. Oh god, I'm going for the shiv.
You should have brought more people.
Beautiful. That was nice.
They just slowed us down.
Got him checking
ammo
and frame out too.
That's fine. Three bullets, that's alright. Call of Duty Black Ops 2. I like that one. I like the story.
He was probably asking me about the damn multiplayer.
With the multiple endings though was a little strange.
Jamie Jamesy boy, thank you for a 3-month resub.
Call of Duty gets a bad rep. Let's go wrap this up. I mean, even I feel that they're sort of pushing their luck with yearly games.
What's
this? They still hold my attention for a little while. Be smart about this.
Contacts in the north.
Ooh, that was good.
No, it's not. Oh, shit. Ooh. That's not a bad strat either.
There we go.
That's not terrible. That's not terrible for a beginner strat.
Put your gun down.
Why do I need all these shivs, though? That's two shivs I have.
He's running.
Robert!
Come on, he ran in here.
That's not a bad beginner strat. I don't get alerted all the way up until the end. Go through the second door.
We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? You gotta move.
Alright, good start.
I know a way around.
Must be for a clicker or something. Yeah, how am I gonna do this in museum? I don't remember, like, anything from all this.
I always sit right here so Tess can't jump up. Otherwise, she would go right after Marlene. Then I would be the third one to climb the ladder. Little things that save a few seconds.
I instilled that philosophy in myself at a young age. Look at that. No shiv, because I picked it up on the wharf.
It's midnight here. Gonna be here for the next 3 hours.
Dude, my sleep! Oh my god. Starting a run at like 11:30-ish. God, I would never.
I'll live.
It's midnight here. Jesus.
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out.
Now I'm like, if it's 4:30 or 5 o'clock, I don't feel like it. Jesus. Like yesterday.
This part's random every single time.
No, it's not. Well, kind of is. Am I supposed to have a brick or something? I didn't heal. I sprint the whole way so I get alerted. I go in here. I remember this strat. Get the bottle, leap over the table.
Gonna be there.
I got visuals.
No, you don't. Should be a guy right here. Wow. Flawless. Very nice.
Not bad. I had a lot of confidence doing that with no health. Again, not a terrible strat.
Where are we going, Merlin?
Damn, that was nice.
It involves, like, sprinting the entire way.
Never heard of it. Sorry.
How you holding up? I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
Poor Cool Max trying to have a conversation with me.
The place is right.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested.
Chris, thank you for 100 bits. Kim. Spliced.
Let's go, Marlene.
Oh, if only
do this all fast.
If only there was a way to do that faster.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Back up. Triangle prompt doesn't work when you're right on top of it. There you go.
down here. We'll keep up.
I gotta show you something after this. That hard mode run I told you about? I'm pretty sure nobody chatted in the first video, but there was another hard mode run I did, which was like 3 hours and 24 minutes. P-Dub was the only, he was the only chatter. P-Dub was like my fourth follower ever. He was the, like, pretty much the first regular. He was the only one in my stream. Even before this, probably like late 2014.
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid?
Taking this bucket with me.
No, that's a first.
You know, I'm losing time moving left and right, sure, trying to keep the bucket.
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh?
No, Coolmax has to right. leave! Yeah. I bored him so much.
Long ass game.
And I'm 14.
And I'm grounded, it's just going to be even longer.
Where are your parents?
Well, thanks for stopping by.
I probably bored them to death.
Every little bit counts.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, right? I think it's a bit strange to have us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to
do this. Oh, God.
You weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Oh, someone else shows up.
Hello, Anarian One. Now you didn't miss much. Pretty much perfect start. Took a couple shots from the first infected encounter, but...
I know nothing!
Other than that, pretty much flawless. Will I stream tomorrow? Probably. I'd like to stream a little bit every day.
Jasuk, thank you for a gifted sub to Anarian One.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
Oh, man.
You said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the
way. I haven't streamed every day in, like...
Girl must be important.
Like a week or two.
What is the deal with you? You some big wig?
God, I streamed a lot.
Something like that.
Because what I've learned is to get a lot of viewers, you gotta stream a little every day. If you take too long of a break, people will lose interest.
You know, maybe I should listen to younger me in that case.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up.
I think I had a little better work ethic back in the day.
Come on, kid.
Well, I told you, part of it was I had a different microphone. I still have the headset with the microphone. Yep.
I'll be here for the next 3 hours. You do whatever you need to do.
I got lazy. Dude, this part two wait really just makes me not want to do anything. And I think other people have been feeling the same way.
Up this way.
Goldfish Holgrain, thank you for 185 bits. Nice timing on the skip.
Nice
cutscene.
Timing with the pause there.
It's like we're the same person.
Oh shit.
I got two dead meat. Follow me.
Sometimes I land a couple shots on you that you can't really control here.
They're everywhere. Oh, right there. I see him.
Oh yeah, you can also go this way. I don't know if you knew that. I don't know why I'm going this way. There's stuff in the lockers, I think.
Come on, Joel.
I hear them up ahead.
Here they usually hit me a couple times. Not a scratch. Beautiful.
Yeah, no way I'd risk that now.
Down there.
Come on,
Hey, I'm back to doing that strat now. Hopping over the thing.
Don't tell me what to do, Tess. If I want to go all Rambo on their ass, I will.
Talking to companions.
Yes.
Okay.
Not a scratch.
So that strat, a little similar. It's probably the most similar thing.
You can have them, officers. They'll just slow me down.
Gotta let go of sprint and hold it back down.
Alright, gotta remember restart encounter right after the cutscene skip.
Oh, he remembers.
Come on. There we go. That saved a little time right there.
Where am I going?
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close.
If I cut time in any split, I'm gonna, like... I don't know what I'm gonna think of it.
what the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah.
Smymus, thank you for... I can't see. Hold on. See? Real quick.
For now.
80 bits.
Come on.
Thank you. I know, see everyone, this was the humble beginnings of my stream. It was just this. I started with hard mode, then I did Survivor. There's no footage of that. And then this is right around where it's been this and only this for like the entirety of my stream's life. I took little breaks to learn Uncharted or play a game I was looking forward to here and there. But this was it. Ever since like right around this time, which again was March of 2015. I was still in school. As you can probably guess, the money I made from this wasn't enough to live off of. Which was, zero. I didn't make any money. I didn't even have donations set up. Greatness from small beginnings, Fira, exactly.
Ooh, ammo. Oh, yeah.
You dropped a bullet?
Thank you, RNG.
Well, judging by judging by my reaction, it's not... must not be consistent ammo drop. The strat there is to have one or two. So then he drops three, not one. Also, this has to be... I'm pretty sure this is... Alright, I had no clue about the... Look, I'm getting the rag and the alcohol in here. But that means nothing, because when you pick up your first med kit or Molotov, the game fills in the whole inventory. So.
Come on, big guy.
That all wasted 1 second right there. I didn't find out till much later.
Clickers?
Shit. Go.
I wonder where Anarion went. He probably didn't want to be mean, just be like, oh my god, this is so boring. He is just like, I gotta start my computer, I'll be back in a little bit. And then just never come back.
Oh shit.
Whoa there!
Holy Christ, that was close.
And I know this looks faster right here.
I don't usually cut it that close.
But, It's actually slower because look how slow they are to react.
Come on.
They don't hop down right away. It even breaks the game a little bit. Ellie's dialogue doesn't work.
This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from you.
I probably went all quiet for the downtown fight.
Let me go first, Tess. Thank you.
Oh, I pick up the med kit. I had no clue. I mean, I had strategies, right? I guess. I'm not just doing this blind. I had a plan. Because of my experience with hard mode before I started this, like I said. Probably gonna shiv him.
Starts jogging, you restart. One time it sent me back to the beginning because it didn't register. Here it sends me up here. This is a good start. Great start, actually.
No, it's not. Shut up.
Alright, Tess, go.
Alright, hold on.
That wasn't... Like, I'm trying to think about all this from the perspective of, like, this is from a really long time ago. It's not that bad. If you had already picked up the med kit, Tess gives you some alcohol from the cabinet. But we can't really use that. I mean, what happens in this run that I lose 44 minutes exactly? Wait, 44?
Down here.
Oh, 09, 59, 09, 29. Or not exactly. 44 minutes and 20 seconds.
Over there, it was him.
Shit.
And here we go.
Almost out.
What I was saying before. This run had to have been done on one of the middle patches. We didn't do unpatched
really
latest
like
patch.
Do this on the first try.
Yeah, the clicker's walking away. I'm going for the shiv. Oh god. I know nothing about the strats now. Oh Jesus, what are you doing?
No, you did not. I'm dead. Yep.
I don't even restart encounter.
Damn it, Tess.
What the hell are you...
I died because if I restart, it sends me back a little farther. Never mind. It would have sent me back anyway. Well, that sucks.
God, I don't know
shit. Gotta pick everything up again. Damn it, Tess.
I didn't even notice. I slowly pick up the Molotov here as well. If anyone can find a way for that strat... I remember playing around with this, and I was actually able to get that strat to work one time. One time that worked. But even still today, I'm able to, like, run most of it.
Let's try this again.
Someone find a way to make this work. Carter, thank you for extending your sub. Okay.
Go! Go!
There we go.
It worked. Oh. That's another reason why you don't do that.
Move, Tess.
Jesus. It's better to just have everything under control.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Saving that pistol ammo.
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out.
Oh, I'm not doing the distraction thing.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction. I'm gonna get up on this truck. Let's see what we can find.
I didn't know about the moving backwards and sprint punching.
Alright, it's just one death.
Just one death.
We gotta go.
God.
Climb on up.
Selected the splits. I know, Anaria never came back. I told you. Keep in mind, back in the day, this was the fastest time anybody could put up. There was no one else doing this.
Get out of this place.
I didn't have someone else's guide to go off of. I remember there's the only thing in this entire building is those blades right there.
No bricks, so I'll have to get the bottle.
Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Oh, man.
Tess?
Run!
My neck hurts sitting like this. I was watching that Grounded Tess. Documentary, too. I think because my monitor's so low. What are you? Are you? What?
Tess.
Why do you need this? Ah. Okay. Or you could just run past him. Do you ever think of that?
we go. That didn't work yesterday.
That strat's the same. That's the one thing that's the same. Oh. I didn't know that I had to... I didn't have to get rid of her plus sign.
Stand back.
Oh, I picked that up slowly. Why are you hopping down? You don't have to do that.
Much faster than not restarting.
There we go.
Be nicer to pass to me. No. No.
Out there, I can't swim. Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me. I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to save you.
Even my... Oh, God. All my restart counters are slow, too. What are you grabbing that for? I feel like I'm grabbing things without...
We'll go upstairs.
Without having a plan in mind.
Just keep pushing forward. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Copy that.
Alright, this has to work on the first time, or I don't really know what to do after that.
That's pretty much the same.
What do we do?
I got this.
Oh, shoot.
Ah, oh, shit!
Not a scratch. Beautiful.
Keep your head down.
Van, I think. Close one. Yeah, I remember. What the?
Oh, no. You better hurry up.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
Ooh, that was close.
Stay low.
That was really close. Every time I do that, it's always close.
I don't even think it's two viewers, because I think...
There's a soldier over there.
I think I counted as a viewer in my own stream. So I think there's just one other person watching this entire time.
Bottom? No. Place is empty. Search the area. Find them and get the hell out of here before you lose.
I mean, we can round down to basically nobody's watching. I told you, when I started in October of 2014, it took me 14 months to get 1,000 followers. And even then, that still only... I still only had probably like 10 or 20 viewers. I'm going through the first door. That's interesting. Why am I tapping? I really don't think that's doing anything. This is boring me.
She always walks over there. I don't know why.
Still don't know why.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay.
Still waiting on an Anarion. Oh, I remember I used to place the plank to the left of the ladder. And then realize the momentum is a little better if you place it to the right. You're right. The flashlight must have been a bad habit I picked up later. You are right.
Let's get out of here.
56 minutes. That's not bad.
Yes, it is.
Really only screwed up in one spot.
Oh, you screwed up in many more spots.
56. All right.
Now there we go.
Now if I don't get a sub 48:30, it's not a good run.
Go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing.
At least I knew to crouch walk.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Just take me back to my room.
She was up to
That's why I always have to look down. Otherwise I'll like stumble on a tall pebble.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back in peace. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Do I pick it? Why did I place it so far over there?
There we go.
I don't know about the restart encounters. I definitely don't know about the Ellie whistling thing.
Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
I guess I need that brick. The angle was weird there.
Shit. It's jammed on the other side.
Ellie's taking forever back there, which is why I restart encounter.
Nice. Here, boost me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
Just open it, ain't nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
You still lose your sprint at the same time. So that's not anything special right there.
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's
was wondering what I was doing. He's back!
Firefly. Do you know where
to go?
Yeah, Narin, I'm doing pretty good.
Okay. He lives far from here, which is...
He didn't ask how I was doing.
Screwed up one spot. That was... right after you get the first Molotov.
Would be one of Bill's traps.
You've run a bit paranoid.
Took me two tries.
That's putting it lightly.
Didn't lose a lot of time.
God.
Yeah, two viewers. It's not exactly what I had planned, but whatever. Maybe more will show up later.
I'm actually waiting.
Ellie,
for...
please run. There you go.
This is why I do the plank thing.
Here, I can use this.
Three. What is up, Tweet Star?
I remember that name.
How's it going?
All clear, come on up.
He was a regular back in the day.
Well, it hasn't registered three yet.
Lord only knows three, what four. Happened to him. That was another regular.
I've only messed up one spot. That was right after I got the first Molotov. Ooh, don't eat me, don't eat me.
Clicker's not doesn't have any sound effects either.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
That's kind of the same.
Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
What
oh.
the?
Oh, Jesus.
No. 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 Bullshit. It wouldn't... Ah, fuck it.
I know exactly what happened, too.
There's one way to do it.
Is that so hard?
It's so close.
Apparently.
Stupid shit like that I hate.
Thank you guys for the gifted subs. What happened was, if you hit down on the D-pad before you actually picked up a brick or bottle,
stupid shit like that,
it doesn't. You don't have it in your hand. You have to select away and then select it again. So when I hit down again, it went to the Molotov. That happens a lot. That can happen a lot in the downtown fight. But I had no clue. Oh, man.
All right.
Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Here!
Just pin to the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
Nice. Yep, that's fine, and Arian stays long as you'd like, not forcing you to stay. Can't believe I threw a Molotov instead of a brick.
Come on, you can do it.
Here, catch.
Thanks. God damn it.
Look, I'm like, who do I aim at? I don't know. Ooh.
Ooh, headshot. Ooh, that was nice.
The chain. Why aren't you reloading?
Forgot about him.
Ellie, they're getting close.
This is a speedrun. You can't forget.
Thank you, Neria.
And Arian's a good liar.
Get off your ass on your
15. Holy crap.
We had no clue why sometimes we ended up with more ammo.
I've never had that many before.
That's what
At
she
this
said.
Point,
Which way?
15.
Thank you, Jay.
That's gonna last me a while.
Thank you, Jay. For that strat. Now if I get 15, that's like, oh shit. The run's in jeopardy. I'm going in the room back there.
Thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
But at least Bill runs a little bit.
Found everything you need?
We're good. Right here, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill.
Go, Bill, run. Run, Bill.
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What do you deliver?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
The little brat?
Haha. Fuck you, too.
We didn't know how to get past Bill here.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Where are we going, Bill?
Run, damn it.
I had the safe house. More of an armory.
Don't know anything about the restart encounter. I didn't even know Kim's strat.
One time I missed that shot.
Shayla, thank you for a 2-month resub.
He's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy.
Joel just cracked his neck.
I'm getting a lot of blades. What are you doing?
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. The whole time, what about fixing one of these cars?
So the strat was similar back then.
Burn.
They're all burn. Gonna... they're all gonna get burned up by it.
Come over here.
So that strat's a little similar to what I still do. But now the Molotov is mainly used for a distraction.
Love that little trick.
Okay, now he's talking.
Bill,
Joel, this way. Up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
How am I gonna do graveyard? God, I'm getting tired just watching.
Nothing.
All right, down here.
Whoops.
Alright, Bill better not fuck me over. He's done in the past, always getting caught by the clickers and getting in my way. I got
something
I gotta show
you. Some things don't change. I don't even know to hold down triangle to pick everything up. This. Oh, I'm gonna upgrade stuff. You gotta be really careful. What the hell do you need upgraded?
What?
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Oh, I'm short.
Shoot.
I'm short.
Did I get to pick up? Yes, I did.
I'm short on parts for some reason.
Oh, well. It's just a scope. What I really needed was the clip capacity.
Why do you need a scope? I don't remember what the strats are or my mindset.
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out.
The part right after I got my first Molotov, I died once. So it sent me back and it has me as not collecting up the parts. So that's what that was.
I remember that. Yeah. What the hell do I need a scope for?
Yeah, that makes sense.
We take that battery.
Searchlight?
And put it in another car.
Bingo.
Still wish it would have registered.
It seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Like tanks.
That's still a good strat. You hang behind Bill when he goes for the window, then you can get the stuff in there without losing time, but then we learned you could
There's a school.
hop through the window as soon as he opens it.
Ready?
What am I gonna do here? What is the strat? Even high school. High school, we don't.
Wait, Bill. Jesus H. Oh,
man. High school, I didn't know about the restart and counter thing.
Bad enough, I hate this part.
I think.
Come on, Bill.
What am I gonna do here?
Good. Good job, Bill.
No Neil Druckmann glitch.
Bill, little help. Bill, Bill.
Just shotgun them both. Why don't you want to use shotgun ammo? Oh, Jesus.
Shoot. Not good. Not good. Not good. Oh, my God, Bill.
What?
Holy shit.
I really don't want to use shotgun ammo. Just see. Thank you for giving us up.
Locked. Deathstroke 88.
Hold up.
Runs really good so far. So far, it's really good.
Whoa.
Well, I can't use a segments timer in Arian. I'm not using a capture card. I'm using a PS4.
I got confused
can't
there.
Use live split on a PS4.
With the names real quick.
Now I want to conserve shotgun ammo. I see you. I think that's good. Damn it, Bill.
He's caught on a clicker.
Bill. Bill, what the hell?
And now a runner's following us.
Son of a bitch.
Man. This section, dude.
That could have been much faster. Oh well.
You don't say. Are you sure that could have been a little faster?
Bill. It's always slowing things down for me. Manual. Careful. Of course. I don't think. Maybe you like, beside me? Okay. Nah. I don't think so. I just like the timer on the top left. That's good enough.
There's more of those creepy things inside the house.
I ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
I don't know what you're waiting for. You can start. Clue about faking towards the garage door first.
Well, fine. Let's just keep going.
Joel, don't climb on top of it.
Yeah.
And the melee weapon right. Upgrade.
This part's never fun, and Bill always fucks it up. Let's see how he does here.
Give me a hand with this.
This should be good.
Pretty good so far, though. Only died once. That part took a little longer than normal.
That truck.
But that's it so far.
The school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Wow, would you believe it? The first start there is actually the strat that I used today.
Oh no, you did not, Ellie.
No, it goes away.
Ellie, son of a bitch, Ellie.
Use your shotgun ammo.
I wish you were.
That was funny. Use your shotgun ammo.
Fucking assholes.
You fucking idiot. Cookie Jack, thank you for 1,000 bits.
They're completely useless. You're making me waste a revolver ammo. Damn it. Come on, right here. Come on. Come on.
Hey, over here!
Ooh, a brick.
Did you see that? She was about to throw a brick, and then she climbed something, so she just dropped the brick. Like, hey, over here! And then she climbed. And then she climbed. You don't see that too often.
Completely useless. Which is weird, because he's so...
Hey, over here!
I don't know, he's...
Climbed something.
Survived this long, just I think drops. He'd be able to kill some of them.
Wow.
On his own.
Don't get killed up there.
Yeah, Ellie dropped it.
I mean, Christ's sake, Ellie's a better help than he is.
AC Rabbit 420, thank you for tier 1 sub.
We're okay. We just
that was cool.
The truck.
I mean, that sucked, but that was cool. There's no way you could replicate it.
They're coming. Move it, kid. Go, 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 you two, go!
High school. Here we go.
Trodson?
I have a brick already, that's good.
Trodson, thank you for a 4-month resub. I remember this one. This is what we had to do before we learned about the restart encounter.
Is that him using his gun? Good for you, Bill. Baby steps. Come on, Bill, help me out. Oh, oh, thank you.
Oh, I brought it back to life.
Move, you guys.
Honestly, if we weren't allowed to do the restart encounter, I would probably do something like that.
Help me open this.
All right, ready? Come on. More on the way.
This part's pretty easy.
That's funny, Nick. It's funny. I would probably still do that
shotgun.
Strat.
And then just kill the other two infected.
Don't shoot him. It's not gonna work. Wait till he gets back on the fire.
Nice.
Ellie, just stay away from
Beautiful.
Considering the fact I don't know anything, like, stuff like that isn't horrible.
Alright.
Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Let's go, people.
Alright, this is good. A couple deaths, but whatever. Nothing you can do.
Yep, no ammo drops, that's right. Shotgun him.
I fucking hate those things.
Good, good. All right.
All right, got him. Let's go. Come on. This way. We're sitting ducks here.
Hold down triangle. I wish there was someone to tell me all this stuff.
probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I was definitely killing a lot of people with my fists because,
already did it.
Keep your foot on the
I needed a lot of shotgun ammo here, I guess.
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Draw on thing for 5 bits.
Hit it! Good job, kid.
I didn't do the alerting the clicker thing.
Here we go.
Okay, from the other side, to your left.
Shit.
Like, even that stuff is all planned.
Good so far. Alright, Bill takes the other one while I distract the other one. I'm just thinking out loud here.
Like, look, the core gameplay is there. Like, punch the runners and shotgun the clickers. The core of some good gameplay was there.
As soon as that clicker appears, go to kill it.
As far as I'm concerned, this is like a really good casual playthrough.
Damn, Bill's trying to shoot me now. Bastard. That was perfect.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
That was awesome.
Alright, Ellie, start it up.
I mean, I have all that shotgun ammo, but for what?
Hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Just get the fucking.
The frame rate dropped a little bit right there. Must have been too much going on.
No, this game's just bad. That's the kind of shit I'm gonna do in part two. Like, save stuff.
Alright, I'm satisfied with how things are going so far.
No, you're not.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, shit. Come on, you chicken shit!
Yeah, that's the vibe I'm getting off this. This is a really, really good casual playthrough. This was March of 2015.
What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath.
So,
five years
and 3 months.
Long game.
Stay down.
All right, how do I do this? What are you doing? Oh, restart encounter. Right. I always used to restart encounter here.
Headshots. Damn it. Shit.
Well, you suck. What else do you expect here?
There we go. That was nice. That's what I wanted.
God, you can't expect to do that.
Come on, Ellie.
Consistently?
Oh, man.
Jesus. I like this strat. Watch this.
Ellie, come on. Get him.
Alright, Ellie's not doing anything. Damn. That was a good strat for its time, but it didn't work out.
There we go.
What was supposed to happen was...
I'm gonna get the little health in here. Alright.
If you put the second to last guy...
Thanks, Anarian. See ya.
If you put the second to last guy in a chokehold, Ellie will brick the other guy.
That took a little longer than I thought. Ellie's supposed to throw a bottle at that guy. I grabbed the one guy and then there's one guy left. She's supposed to throw the bottle at him.
Pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Yeah.
Ellie!
Okay, go!
Alright, I got it.
And Arian's just like, oh, this is so bad. Oh, man. Didn't know about the smoke bomb.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Kill a lot of innocent. Screw it. I'm gonna upgrade the scope.
Why? You don't need that. I had 69 parts.
Nice.
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 I had to.
Nice.
I used it for later.
Nice.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie.
How much longer is this?
Wait for me.
What?
2 more hours.
Right here.
How about you let me go first?
Oh, supplements.
Okay.
God. And Arian missed the world record. Oh, man. Where are you going? What is this?
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
Darker, thank you for 4 month resub.
God damn it.
Weapon sway.
Yeah, whatever.
Why don't I have the... Oh, I know why. I know why I don't have enough. It's all about if I fail the first part right after I pick up my first Molotov. That room full of clickers. It all has to do with that.
Triangle prompt.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like.
Bizarre. Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to climb up there, but you can. This is looking similar. Oh boy.
Awesome. Saves an arrow if I do that.
Or you could just run past him.
Let's see where this leads us.
Good God.
Man, messing up that one spot towards the beginning really fucks things over later on.
Did I say spart? Messing up that one spart. I think I did. That's something I would still do today.
I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge.
I think I did.
be bad. Come on.
Oh yeah, Water Shredder. My first time playing, I killed everybody.
Who the fuck's Water Shredder?
Yeah, it just felt right. Wait, I guess. Here. I don't know. It was more fun.
Let's see where this goes.
Wish I could remember my first time playing this.
Never, Drew. That's why I'm just like, dude, I got a 249. That's insane. Never should have happened. Like, the next record I got, I cut 12 minutes. So, there was progress right off the bat. Tim Rock, thank you for a gifted sub to Water Shredder. See, I can't even talk right now. These people are all just gonna be like, who the fuck's this guy? You know what we gotta do is we gotta get Holy Diverge back in here. Holy Diverge. HOLYDIVERJ. I even got the alcohol over there. I might actually start to do that in a marathon so I don't have to reset the dam anymore.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
And from here on out is the hardest stretch of the game. From here to the sniper.
Holy Diverge was the first Last of Us speedrunner ever.
So expect lots of deaths.
He started speedrunning this game literally like right after it came out.
Watch your step.
In 2013. I didn't follow him. I just... It's on YouTube. Oh, what is this strat?
How many is that? Oh,
damn it.
Yeah, I already fucked that up. Damn it.
Oh, fuck me. Sorry. I wasn't paying attention.
Wait. How many is that?
Hey, what was that?
Yeah. What the hell was that?
I hit Ellie!
Gotta be... What the hell?
I hit Ellie!
You saw that.
Get down, get down. Wait. How many is that?
You hear that? Yeah, I heard it too. Be careful.
I remember doing that in... I'm not going upstairs. I'm going... Oh my god. What are you doing? Sean, he whispered me once a long time ago.
Yeah, save an arrow.
I'm going up the stairs. I don't even remember what those stairs looked like. Oh my god. This is so bad. I'd forgotten the hotel had stairs. That's the one benefit about going that way.
Not bad.
Is you can ignore those three guys. That's why I did a rerun of my 249 yesterday. Not too many people watch reruns, and I totally get it.
Let's see where this goes.
But it's good to do a compare-contrast.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but... Come on.
God.
Just in case.
What do I do here? Alright, you don't want to stand there, because Ellie's not gonna hop down. Ellie's not gonna hop down if you stand there.
45.
And we're waiting. You need to move out of the way.
What the hell are you doing? Come
there
on.
You go.
Jesus, I got a babysitter the whole fucking time.
Yep.
You find me
She won't jump down unless I look at her? What the hell?
No, it's not about looking at her. You gotta stand underneath here. You gotta give her room to hop down. Come on, me from 5 years ago. Come on! How am I gonna do a hotel basement?
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Okay. Yep, that's me, Fira. That's me.
Lost some health there.
Damn spores.
Aw, AC Rabbit, thank you for 300 bits, man.
There, here goes nothing. Pray for no bloater.
Oh, I used to pray for no bloater? Not manipulate him? Oh, good God. Damn it, s'mores. Lightning Shades, thank you for 10-month resub. No, there's a way to make the bloater hop down all the time. Hold on. Timrock, thank you for gifted sub. Oh, shit, sorry. Big bloater.
Did
oh,
down?
He hopped down. See, that's him hopping down.
I think he did.
That was a good basement. I think I did it faster here. Oh, nope. He didn't hop down. He didn't hop down. Am
oh,
I gonna...
Kill me.
No.
Gonna need to use a health kit now.
Not so much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
The bloater did not hop down. I remembered weapon sway. I gotta remember that spot right there.
There we go.
In case I ever forget. Interesting.
That part's easy if you know what you're doing.
What am I?
Finish him. Get him.
Nice. Couldn't avoid the bloater though.
I guess that is the sole reason I needed a scope here. He's gonna shoot me.
Oh, I missed. Whatever. Where's this bat? There it is.
What is this shit? My God, I gotta remember to split.
Alright, I'm gonna use a health kit.
I bet you I still mash square here. Yep. Or maybe not, I don't know. I remember, I had no clue that there was a brick in that,
11 bullets, that's really good.
That little picture frame or whatever it is there. Zarius, thank you for tier 1 sub. Welcome to the Ant Colony. Enjoy your emotes. Thank you for your support.
I like how she just shows up right there.
I don't think this run is salvageable, people.
I'll be able to get there with this.
Yeah, about a hand.
You sure you can trust me with
my
that?
My neck is killing me. Jesus. It must be from sitting this way. Look over here.
There, how's that?
Maybe I'm slouching.
Let's go.
And the financial district. This can go one of two ways. Perfect or horribly wrong. There is no in between.
You could say that about every section. Dude, come on. I remember this old strat. This was good for its time. That's an underthrow.
Bro.
Look at this strat. I'm so anxious what's gonna happen.
Where'd he go? What the hell? Oh, shoot.
No, God. Throw a bomb, damn it.
There they are.
Farther.
Pretty sure that's it.
Nope.
And that's not it. Who else? Who is it? There you are.
Oh, you're lucky. You are lucky he did not punch you.
Good.
All right, come on down.
First try. That's all I care about.
I could have done financial like four times in that time frame.
I do.
That's good.
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Dude, I got really lucky in that encounter with my melee weapon swings.
Anyone know if I picked up the Molotov that the guy in red dropped? There's always one that drops one.
Look at me asking people like they're gonna respond.
Good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it.
Hey, do you guys remember if I picked this up? I make it to hospital. You guys still haven't answered me.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn.
How old was I? It's a good question. 2015. I was 21. I was 21 years old.
Did I even take any damage from them?
Everyone's always just like, "Oh, I wish I was younger, back in my my prime." It's like, I don't.
I don't think I did.
Just a wee lad. Wee. What am I doing here?
I was sure they made it out of the city.
That's a good strat.
No arrows are broken so far. Oh, one, I think.
That's a good strat right there.
That's good. Because I need those arrows for later.
Can't sprint, but...
Overall, this run's going pretty well.
No, it's not. Shut up.
Not perfect, but this is grounded. So I gotta lower my expectations. God, I'm gonna run into that wire one day.
I'm spitting some wisdom here. Oh god, I'm following them, trying to pick everything up. And that guy doesn't notice.
Did it drop anything? Where's my arrow?
Where did the arrow go?
There it is. I knew it didn't break.
God, 3 of the 4 arrows broke. Bullshit.
Alright, first try.
Excuse me.
Just a bunch of first tries, that's what I'm going for. Even if it's slow. Main thing I'm trying to do is just not die.
Yeah, how's that working out? What was that? Oh, Jesus! Sorry, real quick, Lightning Shade, 75. Here's to Anthony, speaking to Anthony, talking about how Anthony was lucky to not die to Anthony's old strat, and here Anthony sits, studying and reacting to Anthony, while talking to Anthony in a mix of first and second person. I'm confused, okay? Okay. Thank you, Lightning Shades. What am I doing now? I'm going this way. Anthony. I can do third person. We've done first and second.
Here we go.
Alright, Anthony's going into this building over here. And Anthony's going to hop in this window and also pick up the rag that's in there. All the while, Anthony is avoiding all the gunfire. Anthony forgot to pick up the bottle, but it's okay. Anthony's going to throw a... Whoa!
This isn't good.
I didn't know that happened to Anthony before.
Nice.
That happened to seriously. That happened.
Me a hard time last time, so.
That happened to somebody recently.
To kill him. Anyone who was here knows what I'm talking about. That guy gave me a shit time.
I'm acting like there's a lot of people that were there in the past. No, that recently happened to someone else in the Discord, and I thought I had never seen that before. You throw a brick or bottle at that guy, and then he punches you. Maybe that's consistent. I don't know. Because that happened here.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Huh. I gotta remember to split.
Follow me.
Alright.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. How would...
Oh, man. Hold down triangle.
I heard some bad stuff going on here.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone.
Crouch!
Left. This probably looks like this right now.
Are you even gonna hop the rails?
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Yes, but badly.
It's just you and your dog.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
You might glitch through the wall, watch this. I love that.
Get away from the windows.
Oh, what a major glitch. Oh. That's probably as broken as the game will ever get.
Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this game. Sam, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Nothing.
There's a big reason why, like, you just saw, we don't throw the brick or bottle at that guy, because apparently he's still going to punch you anyway. But if you kill him, then you get shot by the guy to the left. The perfect strat there is to awkwardly time a sprinting swing with a bat on him.
Where is this place? We're close. Real close.
Why aren't you... Yes, there you go. What's the strat here? What are you...
Nothing.
You watch our back.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another...
What was that?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Whoa!
We did it. Not bad, old timer.
Oh, God. Henry, you didn't do shit.
I still got the spirit of my current self.
Son of a bitch.
Ah.
Just body shot him.
Not bad. I'll take it. I don't want to use the revolver.
Through this door. You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
That right there is why I restart encounter.
Come on, please walk faster.
It's to get them in here.
He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Henry helped a little. A little bit.
Fuck your chairs.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
Same. I'm close.
Look at me being a rebel.
Right. I am.
Okay, if I had this, I don't know.
What shotgun ammo do I have?
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to shotgun. Anthony's going to shotgun all the people when they hop down.
This is going way better than yesterday.
Hey, y'all stay close, okay?
I don't want to imagine what happened yesterday.
yeah.
That's comforting. Relax, old man. Know the way.
Henry turns around there. What the fuck happened yesterday? Uh-oh. Whenever I hear the alert, I can't see them. Whenever I hear the alert and I don't see it in chat, that means it's a donation. How much? Lightning Shades with $10. Stop yelling at Anthony, Anthony.
You better trip the guy out with me, or I'll be pissed, Henry.
Hey, I'll yell at Anthony as much as I want to yell at Anthony, okay?
Just try to take him out quietly.
Thank you, Lightning Shades.
All right. Hey, how you doing? Just trying to keep warm.
That's why I don't customize the alerts that much. If I hear the alert sound and I look in chat and I can't see anything, then I'm just like, oh my god, it's an alert. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Or a donation. Alright, what am I gonna do here? I think I know what I'm gonna do. I can get that arrow back. Tweetstar! I don't get why bandits won't. Here we go, I'm just gonna shotgun them as they hop down.
Find something to hide behind.
Come on.
Is he gonna glide down? This is still a good strat. Four?
Come on.
What is it with companions killing dead enemies? Oh no! Okay, good.
Good enough.
We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
Alright.
I didn't take any damage, that's the most important part.
Oh, shit. Come on. Go.
Not bad.
Little tweet star. I don't know. I'm surprised there were no infected kids in this game. I mean, I get why, but.
Hey! They're over here!
Still.
Alright, check it out.
Probably would have made the game just a tad bit better. Mess with your emotions.
Yeah, that's what's gonna make the game better.
No infected animals.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
Also no humans and no infected in the same place at the same time.
There you go.
They included that in Left Behind. But for like two or three different places. If they were to make another one, they should definitely try to include that. Animals can too get infected.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
If they make another one.
I'm pretty sure they can.
I'm sorry.
I was way ahead of the curve.
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Technically, animals are the ones who get infected in real life.
We stick together.
Things like flies and ants and spiders.
Someone cut off my mic, please.
Alright.
What is the strat here? A Molotov.
Spotted, then restart.
You don't have to get spotted, then restart. Just...
Sounds like they found him.
Oh, I'm doing this quietly, aren't I? Oh, look at that. I'm going to shoot him through the... Cool! Man, I was really reliant on arrows. What a shot!
Did I hit someone? Oh, got him.
Was I intending
very
that
nice.
To...
I got the guy ducking behind the counter. How the hell did I do that?
I was intending that to hit someone else.
That's skill right there. I was aiming for that one guy, but I got the guy behind the counter. I don't think I'll ever do that again.
Are you sure about that? Yeah, I need the John Cena green screen thing on my stream deck. Are you sure about that?
Yeah, they never really touched on that, Firefly Lab experiment. You're just in there and then you were out.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Nah, we didn't know about shooting the barrel. Mike Check, thank you for 21-month resub.
Hey, Pistoroni, you're new here.
Who the fuck's welcome. Pistoroni? Blagus, thank you for a gifted sub to Pistoroni. Jesus Christ.
This is so weird. Watch this. He climbs up. No one here. He goes to open it, and everyone's here. It's like a magic trick.
I forgot about that.
Nothing with the arrow was weird.
Good job. I bet that goes right on through.
I didn't know about the restart encounter, but... Yeah, once you hit triangle, they all teleport to you.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
hey, close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, you should see what's over here.
I lose another 21 minutes off my pace. Oh, my neck is killing me. Alright, I'm not doing the restart encounter here, so let's see what happens. I'm waiting for Henry.
Henry, give it a shot.
Alright.
Alright, I had to slow down a little bit.
Yeah, Sam and Henry, they're interesting characters. Would like to see what happens.
I'm gonna have a look. Keep an eye out.
When, if they didn't get infected, or Sam didn't get infected.
God, imagine the plus signs. Hey, look, a strat that's pretty much the same. I'm putting the plank over there.
Let's go, Willie. Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Who the fuck's
Hello, Edmendo.
Edmendo.
Yeah, I'm focused on grounded. That record below 337.11, that's really just an estimate because the stream kept crashing and I just kept picking up where it left off, but it was really tough. But I want a better time than that.
So that wasn't the real
I
time.
I can do much better.
I didn't know that. That was literally a spliced run. So this is the first. The stream crashes, that's it.
Don't fall in the water.
Tim Rock with a gifted sub to Ed Mendo. Jesus Christ. How's my ammo doing? What the hell am I gonna do here? Alright, back then, the Twitch streaming would only go for 2 hours. So it's gonna skip to the next video. There you go.
Ah, the shorty. This gun is a lifesaver.
Spliced! It's spliced! Oh, I pick up the shorty. That's how.
I'm gonna hit this guy with a pipe.
This gun is a lifesaver.
Come on. Right here. Come on.
Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
There.
Just so you know, there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while. We
I'm picking... I think it was March 2015.
No, one short ammo. That should be enough.
March 2015.
Let's see. I love doing this on the first try, but it usually doesn't take one try. It usually takes like... This either goes good in one try, or the 12th try.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know, it's like every time...
Clickers!
No, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go, get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe, go!
Oh man. My neck.
Here we go. Fingers crossed.
I'm not restarting encounters, so I have no clue what's gonna happen.
Oh Christ.
There's no wall there!
Oh, shoot.
Look at me trying to save it.
Oh, fucking A. God fucking damn it.
How do you think you were gonna save that? Oh, Anthony picked up the ammo. Same thing! Did I miss it?
Yes. Alright, that's good. I don't
mind
that.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't hear it.
See, Sam can help himself.
Didn't pop up to me. Lightning Shades, with 50. I wanted to make puns, but I...
Come on, please hurry up. Please, go. There
but
we go. Second try. I am perfectly fine with that.
Anthony, our stream instead. It's infectiously weird and it takes time. Speedrun of the story. I'm bad at puns today.
Why the hell didn't the revolver reload all the way?
Thank you, Lightning Shades. Shit! I'm glad you guys are enjoying. Oh man, this is so bizarre watching this back.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here!
Well, hurry up then!
Alright, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
I'm confused. Ugh. I wonder how I'm gonna do. You know what I'm gonna do here? I have to do that. I think I'm going to use a smoke bomb here. Right?
I'm gonna keep one health kit. I'm going to keep upgrading Molotovs.
I don't know how much I need stuff.
All right.
Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna wait till the last second though. Uh-oh. One got through. I cannot tell you how many times I get messages from people. It's like, "Aunt, I found the greatest strat that you can use. You can throw a smoke bomb in the sewers."
I'm not using a Molotov. I'm gonna try and save one.
They all get frozen. Please respond that you got this. And I'm just like,
I should start running any second. Here they come.
Yeah. Look at me baiting them.
There they go. There we go. Lovely.
Demonic, is that a thing?
Fresh air. Look at this.
What do you mean you do a restart encounter to get it back?
Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
But yeah, that's definitely the
close.
Oh, the science lab. Yeah, I know that one.
Come on, let's go.
I thought you meant here. Yeah, I know that one.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
But that's yeah.
Close one, huh?
His health is full. That's awesome.
Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah. Hey, look at that. I can't tell you how many times I've gotten that message. Yep. Just like,
what'd I tell you, huh?
Did you know you could
get out of my way, god damn it. Fucking Henry.
What about you? How you holding up?
Did you know you could
get in my way?
Did you know you could do this thing with the smoke bomb? I was like, I know. I can't do it anymore.
Yeah.
It's obsolete. Tweet star.
Do I have a brick? Nope. Was it? Is there something wrong with chat?
You know what they're trying to do. They're trying to make me feel better.
Fucking sniper.
They're just like, oh wait, no one's typed anything. Let's make them feel a little better. Oh my god, Anthony, the chat was broken. Oh man.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around. See if I can't get the.
All right, how am I gonna do this?
Chat wasn't working.
Hey.
How come? That's weird. That sucks.
Oh god, I don't know the strat. He's gonna get shot. Ah! That's more scary than when I play
weird.
This. Icy Rabbit, thank you for a gifted sub.
Oh, that's not good.
No, that is good. You want that. Run, Ant, run!
They saw me.
That you want that. Run, Anthony! Run!
I see you.
Don't see me. Oh, not a scratch.
Dude, look at this! This is exactly how I do it today. Oh, they saw that. Dude, that's pretty much the same.
Oh, first try, not a scratch.
Wow.
Awesome.
Holy shit. Some differences, obviously, but wow, that was cool.
The sniper on grounded, it is a nightmare. First time I did grounded, I must have done the exact same thing as you just saw, but I died like 10 times.
Why?
So
hold on.
That's the route, but sometimes it just doesn't
okay,
work.
Okay, they're not popping up in my headset.
Damn it.
Lightning Shades. When Anthony's late to Anthony's party, a speedrun strat story. Thank you, Lightning Shades. Oh god, I think I'm just missing them all. I missed.
What? Oh, headshot.
Look at Edmendo trying to make me feel better.
Damn it.
I'm sorry, I don't know why I can't hear them. My sensitivity was still on 5. I just... my thumbs worked differently back then.
Sorry, I'm ignoring chat for a second. Just focused on the sniping.
Oh, I'm sure everyone in chat is going to be so bothered that I'm not acknowledging them. Those poor... three
died
people.
Like 60 times, yeah. Again, I don't remember my first time playing this or grounded mode on foot. But it probably didn't go well.
Hey, look at this, I'm killing them all. Was that one? No. That was one. Blagus! Thank you for a gifted sub to Saka. Sega, I don't know.
Damn it, I missed.
Meanwhile, you got no gender 101 over there who's a masochist. Oh man, times are weird.
Should be it. You love running into bloaters on purpose your first time. It was a lot like Metal Gear. Dying is just a part of the game. It's a part of the lore. And what makes it so good.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You all right, Sam?
One reason this game is so good is because of its death animations.
That's not the only reason this game's good.
Look at this. All right. We did it.
We should move.
What does that even mean?
All right. Sam! Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
Saka 0082.
Come on.
I think you're new around here. I haven't seen your name before. Welcome.
I need to point out when someone's new. I still do that a little bit. It's just right now there can't be anyone new because of my sub only chat.
Well, how about this? You shoot your friends and a game over screen appears, just like Metal Gear. MGS3 was the most fun. You could just kill your allies, and then you'd get like a time paradox screen.
Means we're close to Jackson City.
Man.
At least they gave you the option.
I was weird.
You ready to see dear old brother?
It's like it's a part of the game.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
I'm not a god. I just played this a bunch of times. Neil Druckmann and Bruce Straley are the gods. They're the ones who made this.
God. Uchi Ellen? Uchi Ellen? I don't know. Thank you for a 2-month resub.
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. We're not together, so...
We just had a bit of a disagreement.
Ah, here we go.
Ice, thank you for a 9-month resub.
You'd play this more if you killed your allies.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, giving it that option does make it more of a game.
Promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while.
If I'd be comfortable blowing Ellie's head off.
Dude, I was weird.
I'd be comfortable doing that to Bill, because he can really screw you over.
Okay. I still feel the same way about that.
They even allow you to do that in Call of Duty. You got a friendly fire.
Do you remember one of my any percent runs? I glitch out the game and then I literally just shoot her in the head like 4 times.
I suppose the fact that they let the allies die.
I am more like my younger self than I dare to admit.
It would be more fun if you did it.
Oh, God. When I do that financial glitch, or Pittsburgh skip glitch, whatever, you know.
Well, that gets us halfway. If you get the other one up, we'll make it across.
Alright, I used to do that. Dragon, thank you for 9-month resub. Oh, man.
Well, at this rate, I will beat 337 pretty easily. Maybe even get below a 330.
Don't push it.
Maybe. We'll see.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Oh, I put it over there. That's weird. She hops on pretty quick. Maybe I want to consider that. Nah. She hops on faster the other way.
Oh, give it a spin.
Yeah, if you hadn't killed your allies in Call of Duty, then you don't know how to play Call of Duty. Everyone did it their first time. They just killed the allies.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
No friendly fire.
Teamwork.
Why am I so hung up on that?
Really? Just gonna leave me hanging? All right. We'll see how it is.
I know, I am too.
Alright, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
But remember, no Russian.
Yeah, no high five for her.
False alarm! They're friendlies!
You gotta earn it. Dealing with raids. She done nothing to earn a high five.
It's been quiet for a few days. What the hell are you doing here?
I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before. One of the turbines went south.
Ooh, 5 seconds is way too long.
We'll get her running again.
I missed a record yesterday by about 2.5 minutes.
You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
How?
Can I?
God, it's hard for me to think that I actually did runs regularly and consistently missed getting a new record with times like these for months.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
I don't even acknowledge this guy.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
No, I don't know.
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to
head? I wonder if Maria will move fast or slow.
The rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tell you.
She hasn't saved me at the university yet. It hasn't happened yet.
No gender's like taking it personally. Oh, she moved quickly there.
If she saves my life, then yeah,
Soy Daddy, thank you for a 7-month resub.
You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll
That's quite a Twitch name.
Go with Maria. It's included.
Come on, Ellie. Give the boys some space.
Oh, God.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back on.
Yeah, I know. We all know the story, but...
We've been here just a week.
Still.
It feels like forever.
Hasn't happened yet. She's got to earn it.
I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas. Back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Wish I could nap.
Okay.
I took a nap yesterday.
I'll hold on to it for you.
Tell me I...
Felt awesome. I was literally just, like, too tired to stream.
Privately.
Yeah.
Okay. I've been feeling that way a lot lately. I just want part two to show up here.
Come on.
By the way, we're going to do another story playthrough tomorrow. Tomorrow's Wednesday, right? Yeah. Tomorrow? Yeah. Yeah, we'll do it tomorrow. No, don't get ahead of them.
This might be good. It's not cutting because I can hear some of the audio cutting off for like a split like millisecond in my headset.
I'm literally asking if my mic is cutting out as
the
mic is cutting out.
No gaps, no disturbance, nothing.
Anthony, your mic
sound is good.
No, it's not. Anthony, your mic isn't good.
You still got to deal with infected though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Getting ahead of him is bad because then he lags behind you. You want to walk through the door at the perfect time so he keeps moving.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this.
What am I gonna do here? Yes, I totally need all that stuff.
You don't believe us?
I'll get the El Diablo later.
I'll bet you a million bucks. Sure. Maybe two. No rush.
To the left. Watch it.
Should have picked up the El Diablo first.
Let's see what we got.
Here we go.
Right holster, left holster.
There we go.
You don't need that stuff, though.
Oh, you were going to donate to me? Oh, that is so nice, man. Yeah, I don't have a PayPal account. I should. I gotta figure out how that works. Well, thought that counts, man. That's really nice of you.
No, it's not the thought that counts. It's the dollar amount that counts. Come on, me from 5 years ago.
Right now, a follow is good enough.
Don't give me that corny crap. You know where you were thinking that. Friends. Come on.
All right.
Let's go talk.
I'm gonna save the El Diablo.
Come on, you can't fool me, old Anthony.
Shit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Hey, Ant, you haven't changed much in these years.
Here.
I'm kidding, by the way.
He ducked.
Oh, dude.
Go, 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 go! No, damn it!
Oh, good lord.
Ah, shit. It's gonna hurt. Gonna get me. Oh, this isn't gonna work now.
Thanks for the thought. Oh, am I gonna die from this? I might. Nah.
Alright, it still worked.
I was better at that strat than I was, like, earlier this year.
Alright, he still did the skip.
I'm just kidding. What am I doing? Oh! Because I picked up the
Please
axe.
Don't kill me.
What's the strat here? What's the play? Oh my. Don't sprint into here.
Damn it. I'll let them handle it. I'm really low on health.
Don't let them handle it.
Is that it? Nope.
What was that? Blagus! $10. This is only 10, but my thoughts are worth 100.
Come on. That guy still? There we go.
Oh, man.
Ah, well. I got full health at the start of the horse. I didn't die. That's all I really cared about there. That's why I was taking it slow.
Oh! That's a shame.
Supposed to do a stupid.
Thank you, guys.
I want to save the revolver ammo, because that's a one-hit kill.
I need to put this as a disclaimer. Because everyone takes everything so seriously nowadays. Humans. I was kidding.
If they're wearing armor, it takes two shots.
Don't worry. Come
unless I get really serious.
Yeah, that was intense.
You should know, never, ever take anything I say seriously, okay? I was just kidding.
The checkpoints are also affected by grounded mode, if you hadn't noticed. If you're on easy, they'll be really lenient with the checkpoints, but grounded just fucks you over. Why do I restart the encounter there? Because it was supposed to skip that little cutscene of him going, I just saw them riding on out of here. But, didn't work the first time, so I did it a second time. It saves like 6-7 seconds.
So should we take the statement on not...
Every little bit counts.
Taking you seriously, seriously? Maybe. <All right. laughs> How many you what am I gonna do here?
Too goddamn many.
I'm so interested.
Over here.
Fuck him up.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Fuck him up.
Nice.
Alright. Not bad.
Did he?
Whoa, cool. The enemy canceled my kill animation. That was weird. Oh, he deked me.
Damn it. There he is.
You're gonna get hit from that guy. They hit much faster with the pistol. He's not dead.
Is that it? Oh, he didn't die? What the hell? No.
You suck.
Damn it.
That's all of them.
That took way too long.
Come on. Back to the horses.
Why are you so bad?
I didn't die. Just gotta keep telling myself. Damn it. That could have been much faster.
God. Oh God. You guys are still donating. I can hear it.
Good thing I don't really use the rifle at
Timothy, $25.31. Love you. Also,
no, but
shout
Joel,
out.
That's really actually the last I use of the rifle.
It's a lonely gun. Thank you, Timothy. Thank you, Timothy. I know King came up with that, with the new strat there. I was thinking about that. It's like, my God, it's probably a minute faster. Captain, thank you for a 3-month resub. Oh, God. I'm burping up my dinner.
I'm so far ahead of Tommy, you can't even hear him.
There, he looks clear.
Thank you, guys. Seriously. Oh, man. It's taking a while. We still got over an hour to go.
Ellie?
Alright.
Ellie?
Molotov and arrows. Here we go.
That's all? Get down there. What's the strat here, Anthony?
Where are you?
Shoot.
You're so bad at this game.
Check down there.
Triangle. All
right.
That's not enough. Yeah, there you go. I don't even know when to restart encounter.
Come on. Come on. Talking about football and load. There we go.
Yeah.
Skip their little conversation about football.
That was funny. Yeah.
Well, we'll head to central grounds. We'll see most of the campus from there.
Ooh, that would be a cool idea. Yeah, they always have the zombie mode. See how long you can survive the zombies in Call of Duty.
Did I really just say let's make Last of Us more like Call of Duty? I think I just
did. That
would
be a great idea.
I don't
I think I did.
I'm almost surprised that isn't a mode.
Hell yeah.
How many people do you think are there?
I think I did.
Get them.
Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
But you think there'll be other people my age?
Stay, Alice.
Got
it. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse.
What am I gonna? I think I used the flamethrower here. I'll be right back. I used the flamethrower and the axe.
Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Alright. 20 should be enough to take out some of the infected. Luckily, I have an axe, so if I swing it, they're dead automatically. Here we go. Let's burn some runners.
Alright, that got, like, nobody. Oh, it got three.
Alright, fine.
There's one more, isn't
there?
Should
be it.
Huh.
There we go.
That actually went pretty smooth.
There's some ammo waiting for me right out there.
That was pretty good. So that's what I did. That's what I used to use in place of a. Oh my god! Look at all that ammo. A
lot of ammo.
Shit.
Very nice.
I'm jealous. When did I get partnered? Well, this was March 2015. I didn't get partnered till December 2016. So another year and 9 months.
And for each round, the type of infected get harder and they increase in numbers.
It was very shortly after.
That'd be cool.
It was very shortly after I got my first ever sub 3 time. I got 2 hours, 59 minutes, and 46 seconds, which I never thought was possible. And then, about a month later, I got partnered. I think it was the part 2 reveal trailer that helped up things a little bit, because I had submitted like 4 or 5 times.
I mean, for once you have a game where a single player campaign is
and was
probably more popular than its multiplayer.
Rejected. But then I get my sub 3, the part 2 teaser comes out, I play a little more, and then
you don't have that too often anymore.
I hate that name.
Yeah.
Watch yourself.
You too.
Man, just looking back. What a journey.
I gotta find time to craft a Molotov.
That's what I think about the most. What the hell kept me going through all this?
My supplies might be getting full.
What the hell kept me going?
Oh, I gotta pee so badly.
I'm interested to see what I do here. I literally just stealth passed all of them.
Nice and slow. Oh, that sound is so creepy.
That's still a good strat. If you have no supplies at all, that's a good strat. And keep in mind, I have a few other runs on YouTube that were even before this. So it started. You know, we're coming up on 6 years.
Should be okay.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
It's crazy. I did this for
really have to pee.
So long.
You know what I might do? After Joel gets impaled, I think when Ellie's taking out that one guy, I'm just gonna go.
Oh my god, that's genius. Why did I never think to go to the bathroom there? Well, I typically go on the sniper.
I cannot hold it in for the next hour. Hopefully less than an hour. That'd be a good time.
Right, let's try the gate.
I typically go with the sniper, so I'm not gonna have to go right afterwards.
Come on through.
Fuck you, Tweet Star. I am too prepared. Yeah, no, I'm not.
Damn right, I'm unprepared. Oh, my bladder's gonna explode.
I actually really have to pee right now as well.
I can't wait for Joel to get impaled so I can empty my bladder.
It's very similar to something I said in the past. It's like
never been uttered ever in the history of ever.
I get so excited when Joel gets impaled. You
no,
guys remember when I said
be
that?
No, like Bear Grylls.
God. I'm so weird. I'm gonna race my past self. Ugh.
Whoa, that garbage truck almost flipped over. Wonder what would happen if that happened, because that garbage truck always does something different whenever you hit it. Shit buckets.
I'm calling a dumpster Gross. A garbage truck. That's
if I was
how
playing in a garage, then maybe. But I'm playing in my living room.
That's how badly I had to pee.
Alright, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Look around.
All right.
Hello?
Do I pick anything up here? Looks like I'm going to. I'm going to pick stuff up.
I forgot where I was going.
Oh my god!
I'm thinking about what I need to do.
There's mankind over here.
At least I caught myself there.
Anyone?
Just keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
You can't forget where you're going.
Let's see. I'm just gonna talk out loud. I shoot the fire extinguisher, throw a nail bomb, run downstairs, shoot anyone that survived that, take out the two guys.
Keep going.
That are waiting for me, and then the one guy at the end. It's just that simple. Good thing all these weapons are one-hit kills.
Maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Stand up. Just keep searching, we'll find something. I'm going in the drawer.
There's a lot of goodies.
There is a lot of stuff in that drawer, I will say that. Come on, Anthony, you got this. Oh, God, how the hell am I going to do science
here we life? Go. One try, baby, come on.
No matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here. Guess you... Come on, let's...
Little axe on axe action. Oh no. Yeah, you better shoot that. You're not nail using bomb. A smoke bomb. Oh gosh. Get fucked. That got everyone? That got almost everyone. Oh, oh, shorty! That wasn't terrible.
Good, 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 good.
That wasn't terrible.
Gross.
Definitely better with an axe, though.
Especially considering that rusty pipe thing probably hasn't been cleaned in 20 years, so there's probably a bunch of rust on it.
You don't say.
What do you want me to do?
Alright, is past me going to the bathroom or not? I'll race myself.
I don't know where he got the ammo for that revolver, but whatever.
I guess I forgot to go to the bathroom.
Especially considering he gets like 10 bullets once he wakes up.
Three.
Oh, fuck it. I have to go.
Gross.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Alright, I'm going to go pee as soon as he jumps over the window. Because there's a long time in between controlling him again. So I'm not going to make it. 3, 2, 1, I will be back.
Come on, move!
What did I miss? Oh, Soaring said, it sounds like I'm using a Turtle Beach. I am. Back in the day, it was a P12 Turtle Beach headset. To this day, I still use the PX22
do this the hard way?
Turtle Beach. Oh, I decided to go to the bathroom here. Which is bad, because I'm actually losing time. It's better to shoot him.
Back.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel.
I feel much better.
Come on. Move it. There's no one here. Hurry.
Have some of the alternate uniforms be a clown suit. Like Peter Griffin in the Vietnam War or something.
Ah, you guys are stupid. See, they're gonna be looking for guys like you.
I did impersonations back then, too. I wanna just disappear right now.
Alright, see you, Edmendo.
Lightning Shades, thank you for $10. When Anthony goes to pee, Anthony also goes to pee. True.
Yeah, you should finish it. This game's awesome.
Joel?
Allie! The kid's got a gun!
How the hell am I gonna do coal mine? I'm really interested to see coal mine. I know, Soaring. I know.
Joel.
Ugh, what a weird day. Crash. Shift emotes.
I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
Draco, thank you for a tier 1 sub. Welcome to the Ant Colony. Enjoy your emotes. Thank you for your support.
Alright, now I'm gonna try and do the deer trick again. I was able to do it on the first try yesterday. If I miss it, I'll probably try again. Because it saves a lot of time.
So I was able to do the deer Frickin' trick deer. First try yesterday. But I still didn't get a record.
On first try.
Where'd you go?
No, I missed.
Where are you aiming? What is that?
Damn, the weapon sway was so bad there. I still have a lot of time.
No excuses, Anthony. Come on.
Where'd you go?
No! Damn it. Come on, I got it the first try yesterday. Alright, if I miss, I'm just gonna go for it.
Where'd you go? There he is.
Fuck it. God damn it.
Why are you aiming that far to the right? Oh my god, I'm actually gonna do this the slow way. after I'd restarted twice. Easy. Oh, easy. Jesus.
Eh, no RIP, it's just gonna be slower.
I actually spelled out RIP.
Oh, man. Alright.
At least I rebounded.
It's a pretty big time loss, actually. If I got it on the first try, I would have saved a lot of time.
Deer.
That is one resilient deer. I will give him that. Here we go.
Do I even have a plan for this?
David. This part's a real heart pounder.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find
him. Nope.
Cover the windows.
Okay.
Every shot counts.
Done this before.
I would always get a sound glitch right there.
Come on, where are you?
Which delayed the spawn.
Come on, man.
It's hard to hear.
Way to go, kid.
Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Don't run.
No, you gotta kill them first. You gotta kill the one outside with the rifle first. And then kill them.
Yes, 8.
You could have had 10.
All right.
Give me a hand with this.
8 shots. That's good. See, they drop some if you don't have any, and he gave me 6 because I didn't have any as well.
Help me with this thing.
Ooh, I almost missed.
Why are you using rifle? It's not any faster to use rifle ammo there.
Let him come in through the windows.
Dude, I gotta be, like, out of ammo completely right now. Do I even have a plan? What is this? That one dropped ammo over there. Get it. Stop using your arrows.
Come on. Right in here. That was good.
No, it wasn't.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
Couldn't save some of my arrows, but that's all right.
No shit, you couldn't. Catalyst, that's right. I had forgotten where that line was from. That's right.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be alright.
I'm so creepy as a youngin.
So creepy.
Ugh.
It's clear. This way.
I'm living proof that anyone can make it big on Twitch. Okay.
Stay close. Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
What are we on pace for? Oh, gosh. Prozaka, thank you for 42 months. You used to be Larry, right? I'm trying to remember that. Thank you for all 42 months.
No more collectibles over here, anywhere. Nothing.
Larry.
Here. Come here. What's
thank you for all of the months.
I have 47 minutes to set a record, and I think I'll get there.
Be quick. Keep a lookout for this.
I know.
Still a good strat. What the hell's in there? I keep picking stuff up thinking I'll have enough to craft something. Maybe I will. I don't know.
I don't know why I bother picking up those things if I don't have enough to craft anything.
Yeah, I would have been done by now.
Then there's no point in me going
over
in that
a minute
room.
Ago. I would have been done by now. Yep. You are right. Oh, I'm just dying to know how I do here.
All right.
I don't know about the triangle prompts. Oh, yeah, no shit. Jeez. Okay, old man. Rampage. Thank you for 37 months.
Nothing.
Why didn't you know you didn't have nothing before you started the run? This isn't stuff you troubleshoot like right before you start the timer.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Never heard that, Ryan. What am I doing?
Oh, headshot. Oh, broken arrows, goddammit. There we go. Save the rifle for the clickers.
This one needs to drop some.
Come on.
I remember that being consistent.
I
do the entirety of the fight
right here.
In the bridge.
What?
Got the clicker in the back.
Come on, David.
I'm doing it efficiently. Him running in like that means that wave's over.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it. How many of these things are there?
Just keep at it.
This might be bad.
You don't say.
Oh my gosh.
What's the plan here?
The bloater.
David, move.
Oh, he's on fire.
Okay.
Oh my.
Too close.
Yeah. Like we killed all of them?
Oh, God.
So disappointed.
David?
There
you.
Table glitch. I think you mentioned it before, but I don't know. This way is a little better, in my opinion. A little faster.
Listen.
Man.
No infected.
Whew.
I tell you.
I can breathe easy after that part.
All right. Let's head on back.
Because I need a lot of luck.
On that buck of ours.
Ammo drops. Arrow breaks. Them grabbing onto David. A lot of things have to go right.
Hitting the bloater in the foot was found by a guy named Ricky, I think. I don't think he comes around anymore, but I'm pretty sure he messaged me. He saw someone else do it on a YouTube video. And then he showed me. But he shot him in the foot as the bloater was hopping down. And then we realized, like, oh, you can shoot him in the foot. Anywhere, at any time.
Choke door 8 Freebird. Yeah, not a lot of people do. That's actually a reason why I do it, is because no one else does. No, in my opinion, if you want to be a successful streamer, you need like a niche. You know, you need to do something that
niche
not everyone else is doing, or something that not everyone is able to do.
Look at that. That's still my philosophy
really why
today.
I do this. It's unique, I guess.
Look at me, I am spitting straight wisdom right there. How many people are playing Fortnite and Call of Duty and League of Legends and just all the big games nowadays? I was one of the only people in the world doing this, and it paid off. Now that more people are doing it, it's a lot more fun. It's a lot more fun having other people do it. Exactly. That was my mindset back then. It's still my mindset today. That was cool listening to that. That I thought that way even that far back. That's how I knew this was going to work.
And my advice? Speedrun a game that you've never seen speedrun before. You might start to get an audience. Alright, 4 arrows. That's
why it was tough to build. I saw potential. I
didn't even bother getting that arrow. All I need
is a lot of people in my family did. If anything, now part 2 speedrun. Mouth! It's Mouth!
How many of our guys were killed? Hold on.
Where do I
go? I didn't know he showed up in this video. Thrillness. Yeah, he's a Thrillness. He doesn't do anything speedrun related anymore, but he was a glitch finder. This strat is pretty much the same, too. Look, this strat was pretty much the same.
How do you live stream video gameplay? I'm actually not sure. That's why I use my PS4. It has Twitch built right into it. But to stream other consoles, you need a capture card.
I knew nothing.
And OBS.
I put off...
Floating Ellie and her left arm. Alright. That's enough. People know about that.
That was the first glitch I ever found.
Yeah, you need a capture card.
I put off streaming normally with, like, actual equipment for
and a
so
computer.
Long. PC,
a monitor,
capture card, equipment,
and
monitors.
Yeah. Vita, I have no idea. I have absolutely no knowledge on the Vita.
I put it off for so long. Yeah, and part 2 has the world's last Vita player.
Absolutely no knowledge whatsoever.
Do you remember that? Oh, look at this strat. Look at this strat. Someone in Discord mentioned about trying that for themselves.
Oh,
no!
No.
No, you should have crouched. What are you doing? You're gonna get shot. Oh, no.
Alright.
on this side of the lodge.
Nice shot. Oh, why are you going that way? I have no clue where any of these people are.
There you are.
Finger guns.
There we go. That was nice. That was close. That guy doesn't usually jump up on the ledge there.
The best that this streaming thing could do here was 720p at 30 FPS. Now with the...
Now like I have an Elgato HD60. That's supposedly the best one they make.
Jasuke!
But my laptop isn't strong enough.
Thank you for gifted sub to Freebird.
7 shots. Alright, that's good.
That was a pretty good split overall.
I heard the PlayStation TV was dumb.
That was pretty decent.
Which is a shame, because it looked like they had good intentions.
Who the hell are you?
Ooh, those are two new people. Dead Juice Empire and Scott Lost 24. Welcome.
I need to say out loud, it's like, hey, you're new here.
I haven't seen your names there.
Hey! All right.
It's Mouth. I know on the Pro you can do 1080 at 60.
You can tell when they're about to open the door because my flashlight will disappear. Watch. Gun. Aim.
Parents.
Fire.
Why aren't you hitting the third guy?
Oh, I love that.
What's so funny? You might get shot.
Keep firing now that you're gonna tell me!
I don't think I knew I had to kill everyone. I didn't have to kill everyone. Where's the last guy? You don't have to do that.
Finish him off. Hold him still.
No, this should be good.
Have I platinumed this game? No. I think I'm missing the optional conversations. And I haven't played any of the multiplayer.
I'm a little worried how the rest of the game takes me half an hour.
So yeah, I can't really platinum because I don't do the multiplayer.
31 minutes.
Alright, now here, I can do this really easy, but sometimes the ending glitches out getting into the restaurant. So I found a way to make it so that it doesn't do that anymore.
There's a weird alert there.
Unfortunately, it involves me dying once.
Oh, really? So the strat was...
To die once, it sends me back.
To die on purpose.
Oh, no, it didn't... That didn't work. What the hell?
Dude, I'm actually able to see why I do things here.
Whatever, I'm just gonna go for it. Doesn't matter where I restart the checkpoint. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna kill somebody. In the game.
Well, there. Younger me, you just never knew.
They heard that? What the hell? The fuck? You.
I got this fucking kid.
Come on, fire.
What are these strats?
Oh. What the fuck? What? I have health. What?
No, you don't. You took damage in the previous area.
Oh, I know it's not going to work because it keeps sending me back here. Oh, this is bullshit.
Even the checkpoints.
I think I broke the game.
The checkpoint's messed up, though. You can see it
this
right there.
This is just awful.
I told you, this is the glitchiest area in the entire run. Still.
That's not how I do this part, but... Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna do it normally now. One shot doesn't usually kill me there. Maybe because he was really close? Alright, he's over there. He's gonna see me and he's gonna shoot me once. There we go.
That should
Those
work.
Those gunshots empty the guys out of this room.
Oh god.
And then I book it.
Don't book it the whole way.
Here I go.
Just to be safe, I'm gonna kill him.
No.
Oh, shit.
Slow.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, man. Even I'm getting into this.
Come on, Ellie.
Oof.
Normally I would run past, but I don't want the game to glitch. Maybe if I kill someone.
It's like I know the game's gonna glitch.
Here we go. Let's see. No! No, 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 no.
Wow,
what the
fuck? Super old glitch. This was the problem that
the
I could never explain.
Now. I hate when this happens.
This was a problem.
Fucking glitch.
In like
there's no way around it.
The middle
look
patches.
At this. It sends me all the way back here. And there's nothing I can do.
I remember that.
I'm gonna die again. Maybe if they kill me.
That was a problem.
Just send me back.
Long time ago.
Alright, now it'll work. Now it'll work.
See the checkpoint difference?
Damn it.
I always say there's two things.
See, it sent me back in a different place. That's how I know it will work, but it. How dumb is that? That is the number one thing that I hate about this game. Is that door
oh,
glitch.
Just wait.
How much time loss is that? Like 3 or 4 minutes right there. Like, what the fuck?
See, I always mention there were two things that can happen in this game. One, you hit triangle, David spawns outside. Another... Oh, you're fucked.
No! God damn it!
Another
health must be really low.
Is you hit triangle and nothing happens, and it sends you all the way back
holy
to where
shit,
you moved the
never...
crate.
We
find out later
this.
A way to get rid of that is to restart encounter as soon as you open the first door.
Oh no.
It's not a problem unpatched though. Also why it's super important to never take
the
damage
fuck?
In the previous area. This is what I didn't realize at the time.
I've practiced this enough, so I don't...
Oh.
What the hell's going on? That guy's never been there before.
Any damage you take in the previous area gets... carried over to this area.
What the hell is going on?
So that's why I'm dying in one hit. I took damage somewhere. I got shot entering the lodge.
No.
Yeah.
Shit.
I probably
no,
didn't
I
want to wake up my whole house. But yeah, I remember being totally clueless about this area. Now again, this is another big benefit of unpatched. You'll never ever get that triangle prompt not showing up and sending you back. You'll never ever get that unpatched. I think this must have been like patch 1.04
damn
or 1.05 or something.
Alright, the door should open now.
Crazy.
Let's see. There we go.
And you can tell if you don't
get
it.
You hear that sound, you know you're in the clear, but...
By the sound of the plates.
Come on. That's like 5 minutes wasted.
If you step over the plates...
All because of a dumb glitch I have no idea how to fix.
You know this fight will happen normally. If not, you know the game, you're fucked and it's gonna send you back. This game is amazing.
It's alright. Nowhere to go.
I hope this strat's the same. No, I definitely didn't know about how to do this fight back then.
No, you're not.
Let's see.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be alright.
Because I love this game. At least I think I do. I don't know anymore. Do I love this game? I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna take... I'm not gonna do the third stab. I'm gonna literally just hide.
Oh, he's... I've never seen him go that way. Am I dead? I think I'm dead.
Asteroid, thank you for 4-month resub. You have, like, no clue
he's
where
he
is now.
Before.
Oh, there he is.
And that's where I thought. He usually ends up there first. Alright.
God, what a
horrible
section.
Last thing I needed was a shitty winter section.
Dude, now this area typically goes really, really well. This section used to just kill me back in the day, but now it's one of our best performed sections. It's like...
Well, well, well. How the turntables...
DCA or... I don't know how you pronounce that. Thank you for a 2-month resub. That's ballsy.
I want to take out the guy with the shotgun first.
You're using a smoke. What are you using a. What are you.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I'm actually a genius. Never mind.
Come on, that's pretty annoying, right?
Smoke bomb in a blizzard.
Ellie.
Video game logic. God damn.
I don't know. Uncharted, I'm crushing. They got some scenes they intentionally put in Uncharted. Uncharted's 1 through 3, where their intention was to literally just fuck with you. Now that part isn't hard. I can get through that part really fast. But sometimes the door just doesn't want to open at the end. I don't know what causes it. I wish I did.
That's a problem on the latest patch and some of the middle patches.
Maybe I'll practice it.
Unpatched does not have that problem.
You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame.
Yeah, after this stream, or after the run's over, that's the first thing I'm going to practice.
That's the one thing that's the biggest relief with this game, even though I don't play it as much anymore, or run it as much anymore. I don't have to practice
Grounded's
it anymore.
Grounded's a whole new ballgame.
Fuck you.
Even Survivor is easy compared to Grounded. It's not like just a little
bit
harder.
6 minutes here.
Let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Alright, I got 24 minutes left. I can do it. That was probably like 6 minutes wasted.
I don't remember that.
Man.
I don't remember that at all.
What a shame.
Ellie! Ellie! Did you hear me?
No. What?
I'm getting tired.
Look, I'm definitely practicing that part first, as soon as this is over.
We get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. You really like that. What do you say, huh?
Guys, I don't think this is gonna record. I hate to say it. I don't think this has a chance.
PS3 and PS4 versions are exactly the same.
Look at that.
Like,
another city,
exactly the same.
Another abandoned quarantine zone.
They didn't change anything except for the graphics and the 60 frames. The lighting, character models. the graphics, and 60 frames. That's all they changed.
Bus faster.
Everything else is exactly the same.
Whee!
Well, we could use that ladder.
Dev, no, I don't think so. I could put up a rerun of my first sub 3. I don't know.
They didn't even have to re-record any voices.
Maybe we can do that tomorrow. I don't know.
Ellie.
I don't think there's any bonus content.
Ladder.
I don't. Yeah, I don't remember because that one's.
So what kind? Because I don't know of any.
You guys know, like the first sub 3 run was probably the most.
It came
legend.
With
Everyone
the DLC,
says that's the
so
most
that
legendary,
nice.
Or at least their favorite. Maybe I could react to that one as well. Maybe. We could do that tomorrow if you want. And then put off the story playthrough until Thursday.
Yeah, look at all these Molotovs.
And Friday.
Damn.
Oh my god.
I mean, at this point we're just trying to find ways to fill in time.
Ellie. Yeah, I remember them saying that porting it to the PS4 was like hell.
You gotta see
Maybe
this.
We do that.
What is it?
This was my first. The first sub 3 is everyone's
like literally
favorite.
Hell for them at Naughty Dog.
Today's only Tuesday. Yeah, fuck it. We'll do
this
Thursday and Friday.
But I got to.
Story playthroughs. That'll also give me time to work on another video. I want to upload a new video to YouTube that's, what is it? It's...
Hi, Giraffe.
I want to talk about, like, the part 2, accessibility features. I didn't know to restart encounter here. I'll do that in a couple days, though. Alright, that'll be a plan.
Look, I know you mean
favorite cinematic?
But there's no halfway with this.
Hmm.
Look at me with 25 viewers. Let's go.
I like the one where Joel's torturing the guard, okay. And he stabs him in the knee.
Well, I ain't leaving without you.
That's one of my favorites.
Let's go wrap this up.
This is the one where Ellie kills David. That's a great one. The one in the cabin with Joel, Tommy, and Ellie.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you look, you just...
He told you what you wanted.
Torn apart.
I ain't telling you shit.
Whole damn world seemed to...
That's alright.
Turned upside
down. I believe him.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Great cutscene.
Yes, it was.
Great acting.
I can't imagine losing someone you love.
Video games are no longer voice acting. It's actual acting.
Using everything that you know.
It's pretty cool.
I don't think so, Kim.
Ah, tunnel.
That's okay.
Alright, yesterday I did the tunnel in one try.
How the hell do I do... I think I remember how I do the tunnel.
I got lucky at the end. Let's see what happens. If not, I might be able to fight my way out. Look at all this stuff I have.
This time it's gonna be different.
See, that's what I mean.
I might actually be able to fight them.
I have three Molotovs. I don't, like, I didn't have any, you know, like, real route. I'm just picking stuff up. I don't know what I have. Whereas the route today, I know exactly how much I end up with. I got 50 supplements in the hotel elevator.
I'm spotted. I'm not going to.
I have 96 parts in the dam.
Retry. I'm just going to.
And I run out of bombs at the end of the game. Here it's like, oh, I have 3. I didn't know that.
Nice.
Oh, god damn it. I keep forgetting to do that. Sorry.
Sorry, I'm not looking at chat right now. I see your comments, but...
I did have a plan here, though. There's a lot of flamethrower ammo right there.
A little busy.
And what was interesting is once you're in this room... You can't get alerted by the guys outside. So any damage you did right here... As long as you crouched and did all this... You're perfectly fine.
They hear me? Nope.
That's a little fun fact about this area.
Okay.
You can get alerted inside, and it doesn't affect the enemies outside.
Alright, I gotta slow things down to a crawl here.
Strat I used. Jason, I think. Thank you for a 2-month resub. I think.
Alright. There's probably a faster way to do that, but I do not want to risk it.
Oh god. We're gonna bring up MGS5 again, aren't we? They heard me.
Oh, he took damage from the fall.
We're good.
Christ's sake. I did not need that.
There's probably a faster way to do that.
Damn bloaters. Where are you, Ellie? Come on.
I didn't know about the restart encounter here.
Hey, that's what we can do.
What we got? Nick Vick. With a $10 donation.
Time either way.
$10 for 10 days, single digits tomorrow. Can't wait to play part 2. Thanks for all your content. I'm so happy I found you at ESA. Right. It was my most anticipated run. Thank you, dude. For bringing back my ESA run. I eventually got so comfortable with this that I...
Yeah, story...
I did it in a marathon. Thank
I
you,
like
man.
That. I sort of prefer that. Nice puzzle game here and there aren't bad, though. Don't do away with the way they used to be completely.
Right, just stick to the
because I know Shovel Knight was a good game.
Over there.
And that was like a throwback game.
Do I have a plan here? I don't think I do. What are you doing?
Oh, I enjoyed that.
What is that strat?
Shovel Knight's coming out for the PS4. I've never played it, but it's like a throwback game. Soundtrack, gameplay.
Oh, that reminds me. I need
story
to.
Story was bleh.
Yeah, no,
it's
Mr.
Like playing
Clucker.
Mario for the plot. You don't do it. You play for the
That's
gameplay.
I need to fill out the thing GameStone Quick sent me.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
They canceled SGDQ this year because of COVID.
The long and really good stories are. It's a good side of games.
You either have to resubmit or fill out a
and
form
in my opinion,
or something.
This game is what they should compare it to, you know? It's one of the best narratives in a game ever.
Still true.
Metal Gear Solid, though, I think, is the one that started it.
Ryan, once.
You know, that's a stealth game, but that...
At a gym.
That game was driven by plot, too. And a lot of his higher-ups told him, you can't make a stealth game and have it be meaningful. Have a plot to it. I'd say he proved them wrong.
I'm talking about Kojima. Island, thank you for 4-month resub. Parents on the 19th, I think. For 1 hour on the 19th.
We got 13 minutes.
more than enough. Not really
time,
a story.
I
was. What was his name? God damn
yeah,
it!
Definitely.
I don't
There's
remember his name.
Left in the game. Probably like 8.
You know.
Was at the gym.
If I didn't.
And a viewer from a long time ago.
I would be in.
This
like,
was like a year and a half ago.
Shape.
He just recognized me, walked up, said, I love your channel, Last of Us is my favorite game. He had a tattoo of Ellie on, like, his calf and his ankle. It was really cool. God damn it, I don't remember his Twitch name.
Yeah, honestly, it's like ripping Mario for having a bad story. You know, it that just didn't happen back then.
Chris, thank you
for I heard Thief was not very good. Well, if you're... If the main purpose of your game is plot...
Okay, right here. I end up with a 333-30.
It would have a good plot.
I'll figure something out.
So that means... I need to waste... I'm going to waste time here, but I'm going to...
You know, when a new Mario comes out, you don't expect a compelling story.
I'm going to waste, like, 2 minutes somewhere, so...
You expect a new way to get through new design levels and stuff.
I must fuck up the hospital.
You're always looking to see what Nintendo has up their sleeve.
Or I literally start losing time, like... Well, I am going to lose
time. I honestly wonder
if
they have any more new, fresh ideas. Like Galaxy. That was such a fresh idea to the Mario series. What's the next Galaxy going to be?
Odyssey.
Even Mario 64 was the first 3D game, I think, ever. No, maybe not ever.
We're moving.
But one of the first. Metal Gear and Mario are always...
Oh, God.
Doing something new. That's what I like about them.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Yeah. Well, has Zelda done anything new? I know the next one is going to be open world.
Breath of the Wild.
Zelda Wii U.
It wasn't even called Breath of the Wild.
I've never played a Zelda game. Never. I don't know why or how. Just haven't gotten to it.
I didn't know I had to restart Encounter
here. Not gotten to it. I never had any when I was little. I had an N64, but Zelda wasn't on my list of games I had. I was able to get them on the Wii Virtual Console, though.
Yeah, I platinumed.
A while ago.
Alright, maybe the hospital went pretty well.
Has there ever been a Zelda game that kind of bust? You know, like bad reviews?
Varlinator, think of it 23 months. One more month and I'll have known you for 2 years, man.
Like, I heard Twilight Princess wasn't the best game.
Fucking flies, amen, dude. Thank you for 23 months.
Zelda 2 was a little... eh. Zelda 2, I did play that one. And I got nowhere with that game. That game was creepy. Alright, here's the one try.
I must do this well, but slowly.
Come on, I have 3 Molotovs. What the hell? I gotta start using them more.
Still a good strat. Okay. I'm still alive, right?
That guy didn't even have time to say that he killed Ethan.
Okay, whatever. Let's line it up a little better.
Gross. Alright, let's see.
Spliced! It looks a little better. The top times are lined up now. Oh god. Another one?
Come on.
Oh my god! Timrock! The work you put in for all these years and the community that has been built from it does not go unappreciated. Enjoy the rewards. Dude! Oh my god! What am I even doing here? I don't recognize this strat.
Book it.
Thank you. You give so much to everyone, not just me. I hope you know he does this to other Last of Us streamers as well.
I think I'm good.
Jeez.
Record, baby. That's a record.
Thank you. The quality changed.
I would have gotten sub 330 if that winter section hadn't bugged out on me.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor? What are you doing in
here?
No! You fucking animal!
Oh, shut the hell up.
I got you. Man. Thank you. Shit. Tim Rock, man. It's too much. Last streams have just been too much. Oh, this audio got automatically muted by YouTube. This is where I learned all about how shitty YouTube is. When it comes to monetizing videos. God, did he really just... Yeah, he did. God, man, thank you. Well, that's where I lost the time.
Yep, that's a record. It's probably going to be like 4-minute record. Maybe, no, more than that. 3.5 minutes of cut time. But it's legit, because it was continuous.
Looks like we're walking.
Oh, this record would have been so good if not for the winter section. Right after this, I'm going to do that section.
Yeah, just for the winter section.
How to do it
okay.
Normally, but then show you the problem that happens. For those of you who aren't aware of what I was talking about before.
It's kind of pretty, ain't it?
And then I'm probably going to end stream. I want to start getting to bed earlier and earlier.
Yeah, that... Narrator. He did not get to bed any earlier.
My age now.
I can tell you that.
By the way, there's a comic in that truck over there.
What? I start a run at midnight. It's going to take me 3.5 hours. I'm trying to get to bed a little earlier.
Would have been good friends. I know she'd like you.
Bet I would have.
Down there. It's a little bit further now.
It's gonna be about a 3.5 minute record. No, 3.5 minutes. Alright.
I didn't do the restart encounter here.
As soon as it goes to black.
I got you.
333.34.
New record!
333.34. Someone write that down in the comments.
Like there's people watching.
333.34.
Hey, you guys, someone write that down in the comments.
Uh, 33, 33, 34. That's bad even for your first playthrough. Dude, come on. 3, 33, 34.
Timothy, you made... I can't even look at my layout right now. You made 400 today. Past you would be so proud.
I was 1 second off from being a shit ton of threes. That would have been cool.
Yeah. Look, even past me, like the round numbers. Thank you, Timothy. They did write it down too.
World record.
Let me watch the rest of it.
That's not bad.
Just to see what I do. How to improve it.
Didn't hear the separations in your voice until then.
Ellie!
What do you mean?
Where'd she run off to?
Just get by these guys really fast.
Oh, man.
Where is she?
Oh, that's so much fun. Just to shoot them.
Keep moving! Or nothing, you gotta tell me!
It's an easy number to remember. 333-34.
Alright, I'm gonna do this section normally.
Finish him off!
The Corka.
Was there a cutoff in my mic?
So the strat currently.
Alright, whatever. Here's how I normally do this.
If you run up there, you get an alert sound, and I think that's what causes the game to freak out. So the strat still to this day is to run over here, and then run over here, so they technically never see me.
I'm not gonna try anything, I'm just gonna do it normal.
See alert sound.
And then
alert
we'll see
sound.
If it glitches.
And the game is just automatically weird. I wonder when I decided to, like, take the leap of faith and just run past, right through the middle. Because this is me trying to do it perfectly now.
Alright, he's over there. That's good.
Is it, though?
Oh, he's gonna see me. I want him to shoot me. Well, not shoot me, but...
Oh! She got shot in the head there.
Shot. I want him to shoot me. Well,
oh,
not shoot
Jesus,
me,
but... did you see that?
Oh, he's gonna see me. I want him to shoot.
I don't normally get shot here, so... Hold on, let me change this into monitor capture. Jesus, look at this. Speed.
Me.
Brutal!
Well, not shoot me, but nail off a shot. If he shoots me, then whatever. But I just want him to shoot. It empties these guys out of this room.
Rub some dirt on it. You don't have to kill him. There you go. I wouldn't run down the middle like that.
Home free. Let's see if it happens. Now, it's not gonna open. See?
Yeah, watch this.
Triangle? Nothing.
David's not even spawned outside.
Look at that. Like, that was perfect.
I didn't think I had video of this, actually. But I do. I gotta remember, it's from this video. This is the other thing that can happen here. You hit triangle and nothing happens.
Something about the game just doesn't recognize that you're here.
Like, David isn't spawned in. The triangle prompt is nowhere to be found. You're stuck here. And the restart encounter sends you all the way back to the beginning. Not in here. You can tell it doesn't work because the plates don't make any sound.
There's just nothing to do.
Let me skip ahead.
Nothing.
So then you restart encounter.
Come back here. I know the game. First time you saw me, I tried to kill myself because it sends me back here. If it sends me back here, I know the game's glitched. this is what I tried to do.
So then...
Shoot me, come on. Alright, this is good too.
So then at the time I thought, alright, dying once...
It sends me back.
Gets rid of it. Because as you can see right here, the checkpoint is different. Before it sent me back to before I moved the crate, but here it sends me back here.
See, it's in a different spot, so now it'll work.
It turns out, like... Alright, yeah, and then the rest of the section works out okay, but... It turns out this entire time what we had to do... Come on. You can do it. Come on. Come on, YouTube. You got this. There you go.
Some. Do it normal. Did my mic cut up?
So, right, literally what you have
Here's
to do to
how
fix
I
that
normally do this.
Is run over
anything,
here,
I'm
then run over here.
Do it normal.
But right there. Restart encounter, and the section will behave normally. It's a recommended strat if you're running this on the latest patch, and you don't have to worry about that unpatched, because it doesn't happen. It's like I say, unpatched is, besides the increased likeliness that you'll get a blue screen, besides that, the game is more stable unpatched. It really is.
And then we'll...
I will defend that.
Here. Spot over there.
We're getting kind of tired, so let's just speed things up a little bit. Come on, YouTube. This is a 720p video from 5.5 years ago. You can do this. I know you can. You can do it. Oh my god.
Don't look like that's the case.
Oh well, fuck it. Hey. We're back. Fast forward to today.
Where'd you go? There you are. Gotcha.
And we can do it, no problem. It's amazing. Whatever you want to be good at, you put the time in, you'll get there. You'll get there. Isn't that crazy? That was me. 5.5 years ago. Let's round up to 5.5. This just felt so foreign.
Where'd you go?
Fuck, I missed. Whatever, I got it once. You saw it. I'm just kind of bored now.
Where'd you go?
My neck is killing me.
There you are. Gotcha.
There we go. It's the same disc, too, yeah. This is a little fun fact. I've only had one Last of Us 2... Last of Us 2. You can tell what's on my brain right now. I've only had one Last of Us 1 disc. I haven't had to go out and get a new one. It's never, like... It's never... broken or anything. Yep. Yeah.